Thurso community has evolved, of course, since the installation of Dounreay site as a nuclear facility and is part of the community's life.
Dounreay site has been at the forefront of nuclear reactor development in the UK for a number of years. That has now concluded and we're moving into decommissioning and site restoration. The protection of our corporate network and the information held on that corporate network is important because of a number of legal requirements such as GDPR. We also hold classified information which needs to be protected.
When we initially spoke with Dounreay about their requirements, they were very clear that they wanted to implement a higher level of file security assurance than what traditional antivirus or endpoint security could provide in their IT and OT systems. For us, there was only really one option. We needed the highest level of security that we could provide for our customer base, and OPSWAT provides that.
Cybersecurity needs to be seen as an enabler, not a blocker, and providing systems that enable the business to carry out their day-to-day functions is key for us.
What we had in place previously with the sheet dip system was inadequate as far as a technical solution, and it was also not auditable in a confident manner. The new proposal by Barrier and OPSWAT to modernise that security control was exactly what we needed.
Dounreay reviewed our proposal and then performed testing of the technology to verify that it could detect advanced malware samples. We were able to demonstrate the significant increase in detection efficacy and file safeguarding that OPSWAT technology provides. And from there, we worked in collaboration with the Dounreay IT design team to determine the best way to deploy the technology.
We need to ensure that there is a barrier in place that allows us to confidently pass or share or receive or give information.
OPSWAT provides us two options for the upload of media onto our network from third parties. They can either use the internet facing portion where they can upload data directly into our OPSWAT environment, which is then scanned and then delivered to our corporate network. The other option is physical access. We have a number of kiosks where third parties or staff members can input removable media, have the data scanned, and then again uploaded onto the corporate network.
Sometimes a third party will come with quite a large file or a large set of files that they need to get scanned. So by using an external vault in a DMZ, third parties are now able to upload large or multiple files ahead of time, have them scanned by MetaDefender. The clean files are then transferred from the external vault to the internal vault, and they're available on the network when the third party arrives.
By having the ability to do a secure transfer through the DMZ into the vault, this speeds up the process and can be done within a couple of hours, as opposed to 3, 4, 5 days. OPSWAT has become a really credible solution for a particularly difficult technical challenge.
OPSWAT as a tool provides that confidence to the regulator that we are compliant with the standards expected of UK and we are safely practicing information handling and data protection on a day-to-day basis.